Hi everyone, my name's Tony Turner, and I'm accompanied today by Ann Downey on bass. And we're going to sing Circle of Song for you. Come join with me in the circle of song. The young and the old, weak and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues, in the circle of song we are one. Some sing of the past, battles lost and won. Some sing of their dreams and a new day in the sun. Some sing out for love, and some sing just for fun. In the circle of song, we are one. Come join with me in the circle of song. The young and the old, the weak and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues, in the circle of song we are one. Some sing of this land, the country of their birth. Some sing of this land and the beauty of the earth. Some sing of this land for all that it is worth. In the circle of song, we are one. Viens avec moi dans ce cercle d'amis, où jeune et moi jeune, où grand et petit, chantent se voir à travers les différences dans ce cercle d'amis tous unis. Each of us must leave this place and go back to our home. Each of us must walk a path that must be walked alone. And each of us will bear the fruit of the seeds that we have sown. In the circle of song, we are one. Come join with me in the circle of song. The young and the old, the weak and the strong, singing with one voice, though we may speak different tongues, in the circle of song we are one. In the circle of song we are one. In the circle of song we are one.
Right. Now we're going to do a song for you of some social significance. And it's about the, it was a news story about a year and a year or so ago, about the Panama Papers.
Billionaires hiding their dough, places where it doesn't show, inside a shell of a company. Maybe it's legal, maybe it's not. Doesn't matter until you're caught. Your secrets are there for all to see.
Yeah.
destruction is assured. And the Panama Papers will have the last word. Politicians, corporate bums, drug dealers laundering funds. No tax, no traces, if you please. Art dealers with a portrait or two, stolen from some poor Jew way back in Nazi Germany. And the rich get richer and the poor stay poor. They're taking all the candy from the candy store. How could such a thing have occurred? And the Panama Papers will have the last. Catch a break, working two jobs, trying to pay the rent, while the fat cats take all they can take. We all know favor the filthy rich. I guess they need help with their savings, with middlemen who don't want to know where it comes from, only where it goes. It's the shady world of the tax haven, where the rich get richer and the poor stay poor. It's the same old story as it was before. Speak so loud it can't be heard. And the Panama Papers will have the last word. Yes, the rich get richer and the poor stay poor. I saw his picture on the cover of Forbes. Looks like the cat who ate a bird. But the Panama Papers will have the last word. Yes, the Panama Papers will have the last word. Oh, the Panama Papers will have the last word.
It's fun.
That's good. I like it too. I like to write more songs like that. But we're going to do one a little lighter.
There's lots of fuel out there for more songs like that. Sure.
There's different ways to look at songs of social significance, and that was one. One way. This is another one, maybe a little more popular that a lot of people can relate to. About all the stuff we accumulate. Two, three, four. Shopping to buy some stuff, just some things I wanted and I couldn't get enough. So I cruised the aisles and found some more. When I got home, all that stuff was stuffed inside a drawer with other stuff I don't need. Stuff I'll never wear, stuff I'll never read, stuff in lockers, stuff in sheds, stuff in boxes, stuffed underneath my bed. The Buddha tells me to disavow all my vain pursuits, live in the here and now, all my desires I must give up. But I don't know how to let go of all my stuff, too much stuff. I don't need stuff I'll never wear, stuff I'll never read, stuff in lockers, stuff in sheds, stuff in boxes, stuffed underneath my bed. When young King Tut up and died, they stuffed his inner organs in formaldehyde. They took his slaves, his jewels and perfume, and all that stuff was stuffed deep down inside a stuffy tomb with other stuff. He don't need stuff he'll never wear, stuff he'll never read, stuff in chambers, stuff in bombs, stuff in boxes he won't need now he's dead and gone. My poor brain, that constant inner chatter drives me insane. Fear and loathing beats me up, thinking about my moving day and all my precious stuff, too much stuff. I don't need stuff I'll never wear, stuff I'll never read, stuff in lockers, stuff in sheds, stuff that's whirling round and round inside my head. Thank you very much.